Hey, it's Noah. Yeah. This is my first Get Ready With Me video for a Pride event I went to. I know the outfit isn't that gay, but I'm still emo at the age of 23, and I don't usually wear bright colors. So here's me wearing the same socks I wear every single day. It's not the exact same socks, I just have 30 pairs. And here are a pair of shoes that I think are ugly, realistically, but they make me taller, so I will wear them. They also remind me of that one iCarly episode where Freddy dances and those big stompers. Anyway, this is a rat ring made out of a spoon. Rings by Rebecca on Instagram made it, and she also made this really cool Rolex ring. Both made out of spoons. Spoons. Also, here's my mushroom necklace that is threaded together by a guitar string because it broke. And this Fuglet is the only thing that's making my outfit a Pride outfit. This is aftershave or man perfume. I don't really know which one. I stole this from my tour manager. Hi, Andy. Thank you. I took it because it sounds like burgers. I mean, the name of the perfume sounds like burgers. I don't know what a burger sounds like. And if you're looking for a hair routine, this is the entire thing. I kind of just touch it and shake it and hope for the best.